emptied every chamber. Still stinks of burnt powder. Shot dead, point blank. The monster sure didn't leave behind much. Gotta be out of your head to do this to a man. Spirits, and plenty of them were drinking. Cape Cod. More marks here, but they've been erased. This would be a weird artifact in any collection.
You can't take me! Eat this! To the mayor with you! Ugh. Die! Die!
No more drink. All we've seen, and you telling me we ain't allowed rum.
Let's get a handle on what actually happened here.
No more drink. All we've seen, and you telling me we ain't allowed rum.
To the mayor with you. You can't take me. Eat this.
For whatever reason, the crew went berserk. Only one man got away.
Mayor's curse these days. something you like. Cheaper than the rest.
Patient or visitor? Hold on, hold on. Let Dr. Grant guess.
A visitor. Though you are a bit pale, you don't have a headache, do you?
My head? No complaints, I'm good.
Well, you're the exception these days. We're simply overflowing with patients.
I'm looking for a man. Just checked in. Cut up pretty bad.
I've got a trauma unit full of patients like that, sir.
Okay, this might ring a bell. My guy has a deep axe wound in his shoulder.
Sir, I really don't have time for rifling through paperwork. But you're welcome to take a look at our archives, if it means that much to you.
It looks like hard work in these conditions. You need a hand?
Well, yes, actually. But it may result in close contact with the wilds. Is that going to be a problem?
I'm prepared to face men and beasts alike. Count me in.
Ah, I can see it in your eyes. Well, I have taken it upon myself to study the wild beasts, but need more data to confirm two of my hypotheses. One concerns the multi-handed creatures, and the other, the vomiting humanoids.
What have you found out about the multi-handed beasts?
One of my patients saw them in his nightmares before the flood. I can't visit him, but he must know something. Here's his address.
Those hideous wretches seem almost human. But what could turn one into such a monstrosity?
Jim Bells, a patient of mine, was admitted to hospital with symptoms resembling cholera, but he turned into one of those things. Incredible. Here's the address. Find out what happened.
Bye. To you, mister.
Pete. Explosion. Fishing with dynamite. Hurts talking.
I'm sorry. Well, get better soon. Bye.
Oh, my stomach. I ain't never eating leeches ever again, no sir.
Ugh. Sheesh. What happened to your shoulder?
Some psycho in a bar brawl. Gun came out, he clipped me good in the shoulder. Something I can help you with?
I'm just looking for someone. Captain Sanders.
Captain Sanders? Never heard of him. I'm Joseph Willow. You should probably look somewhere else.
That's funny. The records say you were admitted for an axe wound, just like a certain Captain Sanders got in the port massacre. Spill.
Oh, to the depths with it. Who sent you?
I'm asking the questions here, pal.
Yeah, well, first tell me who you are.
Charles Reed. I'm a newcomer. I'm looking for the source of the Oakmont visions.
We had them, my crew and I. And during the expedition, the dreams. Well, you can't understand, Mr. Reed. You weren't there.
I think it'd be an understatement to say your expedition met with disaster.
There are things that should never be found, Mr. Reed. I only wish I'd known that then. Maybe they'd still be alive. The scientists, my crew. None of them deserved what happened to them.
Did you know Albert Throgmorton made it to shore?
Albert survived? Is he here?
No. He didn't make it. He's dead as the rest. Murdered in the port. But what about the others?
I don't know. My crew left them down there. Underwater. I ordered a rescue attempt, but they threatened mutiny.
You've got a good reason for leaving the expedition to die, right?
You weren't there. Day after day on that ship, it was a horror, Mr. Reed. We saw things. Not one of us dared sleep. It was an expedition into cursed waters, mark my words.
Tell me what happened on the last dive.
We had a system. The divers go down, then come up at a prearranged time. But not one surfaced that day. In the end, I sent a team to check. They returned with Albert. But all were half mad with fear.
I was on the Titania before I came here. It seems you were all hitting the bottle pretty hard. Why?
To stop them from rioting. To save them from despair. After those dives, anyone would turn to drink.
So, the diving did a number on your crew. What happened in the port?
I don't know. They were calm until we docked, and then they lost it. And many good men lost their lives.
What were you looking for underwater?
The cause of all this. The stones, the flood, the monsters. The scientists found cracks on the seabed. They were working on some theory of how it connected to the madness.
The ocean floor splits open, and that means hysteria on land. Really.
We spent days over the cracks. We heard things. Saw things looking back at us.
Could you take me out to where the last dive took place?
No. No. You can't follow them, Mr. Reed. It's suicide. Worse than suicide.
I'm a Navy diver, Captain. And with all due respect, I'm not afraid of boogeymen.
I don't care. I'm not taking you there. And besides, you'll never follow them without proper equipment.
Do you know where I can get a good diving suit?
My men got theirs from a local factory. If you're that bullheaded, I'll write down the address.
Where's the logbook from the Titania?
I had it with me, but I was all out of it by the time I got here. I remember the surgery ward. When I came round, my things were gone.
Take the patient's things and throw them in storage.
wind will swallow the earth.
This wouldn't even hold air for a minute. I'm not trusting my life to a rusty suit.
Just caught, mister. Come on! I'll see you if you... No! You!